t'as pas envie de prendre le large?
Vous voulez vous barrer, c'est ça? Et on va où?
Respirez, hein.
The Intouchables is based on the uplifting true story of a friendship between two very different men. A charismatic ex-convict hired to care for a quadriplegic aristocrat. To celebrate the film's Toronto opening on June 1st, we visited physiotherapists and occupational therapists to hear their stories about what inspires them as they work to help others to live without limits.
I had one patient who he was in an MVA motor vehicle accident where his scooter collided with a car, and he had broken bones and internal injuries, and he wanted to get back on his bike to be able to cycle. I think he just wanted to cycle to commute around the city. And he also had another goal where he wanted to like participate in this long fundraising ride, which I think might have been 50K or something. It was like some long distance. So seeing him from, you know, being in the hospital for weeks and then coming home and then having him voice this goal that he wants to ride a bike across the city. First, it sounds like a really big goal. But he did it. He did it. There are patients that come along every once in a while that just have this, no matter what their body looks like, no matter what they've gone through physically, no matter what accident they've been in or what disease, they have this spirit inside that really is so visible when you meet them. When I first became a physiotherapist, I was really focused on the physical. I was really focused on the knee and really focused on the shoulder or the muscles. But you can have the best muscles and you can have the best joints. If you don't have that positive energy to move that body, then it's really just a body. It's what's inside that counts, really. But the thing I love the most about my job, there's a moment I love the most, and the moment is meeting somebody for the first time and looking into their eyes, just like I'm looking into your eyes, sitting across from them, asking them some questions, and getting a sense of who that person really is. Who is this person sitting across from me? And I think I care more about that than I care about how weak their quadricep muscle is. I use that drive to know the person. I use that to connect me to them so that we can move forward together. I want to know that person. I want to know how they speak. I want to know how they move. I want to know what makes them laugh. I want to know maybe what they're sad about. And I want to use all those things that I know about the person to create a physiotherapy plan that's going to be perfect for that person. Until you're really challenged, you really maybe aren't living up to your full potential. I don't know if you really can until you're fully challenged. So for those of us who are walking around with no problem, we're able to sit where we want to, we're able to stand up when we want to, we're able to stand on one leg, run. For those of us who have it easy, I don't know if we'll ever know what it feels like to push ourselves through a physical challenge.
With its message about the power of friendship and the human spirit to transcend and transform, this award-winning French film is quickly becoming a global phenomenon. On June 1st, find out why The Intouchables is taking the world by storm. Until then, we want to hear from you. Share your inspirational stories with us at livingwithoutlimits.ca.